Right, but
oh yeah.
Starting to see the fuel going up there. That's quite useful. We prime the exhaust port to start it. Wheel brakes are on. Throttle set. And only when I press that button is the ignition. And if it hasn't run away, I then switch on the main one and sit on it.
Right.
Come on, girl. Sometimes start first go. You never tell.
Cool, that's what I'm doing now.
Very different from the Rolls Royce.